Finally, I have received my SID card today, just before 1 hour, and today we are going to do a unboxing of it. Hey guys, this is Akshay Kumar. I welcome back to the new fresh video, guys. So guys, this video is about a SID Seafarers Identity Document. If you guys want to know what is SID, how to apply for SID, and what was my experience when I went for the appointment of SID, each and everything is already shared in the videos. If you want to watch those videos, make sure you click on this I button over here on top. And make sure you watch out those videos if you want to apply for SID or you have already booked for SID, wants to know how they check the documents and how the procedure goes over there into the office. But let's not waste the time and open up the SID card right now. But before I proceed, make sure you hit the subscribe button, press the bell icon to the all notification on, so when I make more informative videos like this, you get notified automatically. Alright guys, so this is the SID card and it comes up in some this pouch. And here it has come from the, see if I show you, Government Shipping Office, Nav Bhavan, something like that, Bombay, and the telephone number and something is going on. Alright, so that is how it comes, and here it has my address over here. Let's open it. Let me just, in front of you guys, I'm opening it. I don't know what is the inside, just a SID card or something else. Let's just open and see it. Alright, I can see some paper and the SID card. SID card and the paper. Let's just check out the paper first of all. Alright, so we have a one single piece of paper which is come from a government shipping office, and it has just my SID card number is written over here, and it is sent to the Akshay Kumar, and it is written, it just says it is issued to the Akshay Kumar, that's all, nothing else. Alright, and the last, the SID card. How do I look? Alright guys, this is the SID card where the quality is way cheaper than a local school ID card which you get. Quality is really very poor. And but however, it has my photo over here, it has my name on the top, and then it says my nationality, Indian, my sex, which is male, my date of birth, my place of birth, and the identification mark is I have a mole on a chin, and then it says a document number and the expiry, and the place of issue is Bombay. Alright, and behind not much things, issuing authority Bombay is written over here, and phone number and the URL www.dgshipping.gov.in, this is what it says. Alright, so guys, this is how the SID card looks like, and yeah, it came I think, yes, exactly after 55 days. I had given my appointment on the 8th of April 2021, and after when I gave the appointment, then again it goes for a review from a DG shipping officers, I think so. Then it got approved from there, and for more than 1 month it was showing a status, already sent for a printing, and means forwarded for a printing, something like that it was showing. Alright, so guys, this is the SID card, I have finally received it. So this is how it goes basically. Alright, and this is the SID card guys, and if you guys wants to know how to apply for SID card, wants to know how was my experience into the office, or wants to know what is the basically SID card and what can be the uses of this SID card, I have already covered all these topics in my one of the previous videos which you can find on the I button. And if you like this video, then please make sure you like this video and make sure you hit the subscribe guys. In front of you, I opened my SID card. Basically, I was so eager to open it, but I waited because I wanted to shoot and I wanted to share it with you guys. Alright, I hope you found this video helpful and entertaining, and if yes, then please make sure like the video. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe. If you want to ask me any question, make sure you DM me on Instagram, link is given down in the description below.